Welcome to Sports Trades. My name is Lou, and today I want to talk about the Russell Westbrook John Wall swap that happened recently. The Houston Rockets have one of the longest, biggest trade chains or trade trees, if you want to call it that, in which made this trade possible. So please stick around, try and listen to the whole thing, and you'll be amazed at how long and how dated some of these players are. And if you like the video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let's get started. For the Wizards' end, all they did was take John Wall out of Kentucky with the first pick of the 2010 NBA draft. So the Houston Rockets got Russell Westbrook from the OKC Thunder in exchange for Chris Paul and two pick swaps for 2021 and 2025, along with draft picks that the OKC Thunder can just have for 2024 and 2026. How did they get Chris Paul? September 23rd, 2016, they signed free agent Kyle Wiltjer. On June 28th, 2017, they got Darren Hilliard from the Pistons and DeAndre Liggins from the Mavericks, both for cash, just to make this deal work. Patrick Beverley signed as a free agent to a multi-year contract January 7th, 2013. Sam Decker, Montrezl Harrell, and Lou Williams were all acquired by trade, and the draft pick later used on Omari Spellman was Houston's original pick. Omer Sheik signed as a restricted free agent from Chicago July 24, 2012, and Omer Caspi signed as a free agent to a two-year minimum deal July 13, 2013. And along with $1.5 million cash, they were able to get a bunch of pieces, but the main one here, the draft pick later used on Sam Decker. In a usual Knicks desperate move to win championships with really old players, they wanted Marcus Camby. And in this trade, the Houston Rockets acquired a bunch of pieces, but the main one, Montrezl Harrell's draft pick. They got Marcus Camby from the Portland Trailblazers March 15th, 2012, in exchange for Hashim Thabeet, Johnny Flynn, and a 2012 second-round draft pick. Side note, these two players were taken one slot ahead of future MVPs, James Harden and Stephen Curry, respectively. They got Johnny Flynn in the draft pick later used on Will Barton in exchange for Brad Miller, the draft rights to Nikola Mirotic, the draft rights to Chandler Parsons, and the 26th pick, Andre Roberson of 2013. How did they get that draft pick? They got that draft pick from the Memphis Grizzlies in the same exact trade that they got Hashim Thabeet. In this trade, they had to deal away the draft rights to Nikola Mirotic. They got that draft pick along with Goran Dragic, February 24th, 2011, in exchange for Aaron Brooks, who was the 26th pick of the 2007 NBA draft. The draft rights to Chandler Parsons, how did they get that? August 6th, 2008, they agreed on a possible 2011 second-round draft pick swap in exchange that the Clippers could get Steve Novak. How did they get Steve Novak? August 25th, 2011, they signed free agent Maurice Taylor from the Los Angeles Clippers. February 24th, 2005, they would trade him to the New York Knicks in exchange for two players and a future draft pick used on Steve Novak. Let me go back to this original trade with the Trailblazers. They got Hashim Thabeet from the Memphis Grizzlies, who just said, screw it, we don't want him on this roster anymore. One of the biggest busts in NBA history. The Rockets had to give up Ish Smith, who signed a multi-year contract as a free agent, but they got Shane Battier from the Memphis Grizzlies. July 12, 2006, they did get him, like I said, in exchange for Stromile Swift, who signed as a free agent the year prior, and the draft rights to Rudy Gay. Now let's rewind to how they got Lou Will. They got Lou Will February 23rd, 2017 from the Lakers in exchange for Corey Brewer and the 2017 first round draft pick later used on Tony Bradley. December 19th, 2014, they made a trade with literally the worst two teams in the NBA that year. In exchange, they had to give up Troy Daniels, who signed as a free agent February 21st, 2014. Gave up the draft rights to Sergei Luzhchuk. They got his draft rights July 13th, 2014, in a salary dump of Jeremy Lin, in which the Rockets were trying to pursue Chris Bosh in free agency. They also gave up the draft pick later used on Larry Nance Jr. in a 2015 second-round draft pick that was not exercised, but they did not originally own that pick. They got that draft pick from the Toronto Raptors in exchange for David Anderson and $1 million cash July 28, 2010. July 14, 2009, they got his draft rights from the Atlanta Hawks in exchange for a 2013 second-round draft pick, James Ennis, and $2 million cash. The draft pick for J.P. Tecotto originally belonged to the Houston Rockets, but the draft pick for Hakeem Christmas originally belonged to the Sacramento Kings. On September 17, 2014, they acquired that pick in exchange for Alonzo G and Scottie Hobson, two players in which they acquired in the Omer Asik trade, which also landed them the draft pick for Sam Decker that I mentioned prior. So I think that's every detail that I possibly could have laid out on how the Rockets made all these moves for like the past 20 years to make this trade right here possible. So if you like the video, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, peace out.